Guys, is it true that if you check your McDonald's ketchup, there's a number? This is like number 7, number 4, and number 10. And the most tastiest and the most delicious is the number 6. I can't find a number 6 on my ketchup.